On that day, humanity received a grim reminder. That you need to sub to a gamer. Hey guys, I'm gonna transform epically. What? Oh my god! Oh my god! Nobody saw that. Spoke feed activate. Yeah, no one can see. Dear God, I need to get out of here. The FBI is after me. How did I do that? Okay. Just another day at Walmart, Maria. Random people turn into titans or something. That's normal, right? Dear God, there are too many titans. I need to go die. I need to die. Dear God, the FBI is finding me. No. No. Dear God. Armored Titan, we're supposed to be friends. Just let me run away from the FBI. Friends, that's a hint for who's the colossal and armored. They tried to transform back to a... Oh, right, I'm the FBI around this part, and this town is going to be... Oh, dear, excuse me, I'm coming through! Sorry. Hey, Jeff, working harder, hardly working, hardly working. Oh, that's fine! You'll feel better. Okay. I'm probably gonna get fired from the FBI by doing this. I'm honest... I have big-ass feet, okay? Don't. I'm a titan. And not that stupid movie, Titans. Wait, no. I'm gonna become a cannon fodder so I can see the... AOT fans understand what I'm saying. Well, now I'm a cannon fodder. Wait, founding titan. Wait. Ooh, can I be the beast titan? Oh, no. Maybe the... What? Oh my god, you can attack people! You can attack people. I'm gonna break a wall. Ah! Oh! 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 My head! Oh god! Someone call a doctor! I mean, at least... Oh, I need to punch him in the neck! Oh, I'm gonna get his... Stop it! What? I need to punch this sicko's neck. Come on. Titan smash! Hey, it's okay. I have armor covering me except my neck and... Aw, flip. I'm gonna make this wall bigger. See? And also, guys, if he's... Dear God, a beast titan. I gotta get out of here. I mean, wait, no, that's a Joss titan. Let's punch people. Yeah! Let's punch more. Come on, hit him in the neck. Yes! Oh! We're going to try and go for his neck. Yes! I hit his neck! Oh, and if you don't know, the Titans are basically immortal, and if their limbs are cut off, they can regenerate. But the Titans have a weakness, their necks. Like all humans have. The human weakness is also the neck. Let me explain. So when you cut off the brain... Ooh, I have a new subscriber. I'll sub to them later. But anyways, if a titan, like... If you cut a titan in the back of their neck... Or hit them there... Then basically, they die. Because it's... The spinal cord is connected to the neurological system of your brain that allows you to think and live. So if that's cut off... Your consciousness is gone, baby, gone, and you're dead permanently. And this works for Titans, too. And I would not want to look like Rod Reese. I mean, do not look at his Titan form without getting nightmares. Am I right? Am I? Let's punch! punch this guy for some reason. I have armor. You cannot hurt me. We can yeet him? Let's yeet this guy. Let's... I am a good... Oh! I yeeted him out of Wall Mario. Oh my god, a colossal titan. Oh god. Dear god. We need to punch this guy. I think I got the knack. Oh! Oh my god. Oh no, oh no, I got... Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, stay away from the fumes, stay away. You cannot touch smoke, because that's colossal titan smoke. Oh! Tadawade da kuzu jogu wa hangegi no koshiba. Oh, wait, oh my god, he has here, like, the colossal, he has, like, the armored, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Yep. Just, he has hair like the... Dear God, the FBI's here. Oh, no. No. I need to get to a place where he can't touch me. Haha, try and get in here. You can't... Oh, flip, he's... Oh, no. Oh, no. He's a colossal one. He'll know. He can go. Oh, dear God, no. What the? Let's punch stuff. Yeah. He got my neck. Oh my god, that is so funny. Oh no. Dear God. No, no. I need to get outside of the wall. Oh, also... Not only does Ross Reed's Titan form look weird, or Rod Reese. Rod Reese. Rod Reese's Titan form not only is horrific, but also... He's twice the size of the colossal titan. And I like how they accurately made the titans look. I mean, like, the armor, basically. It's a good titan. And also, I really cannot also believe this. They made the colossal the same size as the wall. You know what? I think I might actually make it a... I might make a colossal titan mouth. Like in studio. I'm gonna try for civilian. Because I wonder if I can be a cannon fodder. Again? These are all references for Attack on Titan. It's a good show. And I know who the colossal armored titan are. I'm gonna try and get weapons so I can be a gunslinger. Hold on. Wait. No way.
I do not believe any of this. How? But how do I fly, though? Oh, God. Colossal titans everywhere. Ooh, this is the city. Let's go vandalize houses or something.
How? How? How do I use my ODM gear? How do I use my ODM gear?
Ooh, wait. Can you go in the houses? How do... I think I just used my gear. Maybe that was my perspective. Oh, no.
Look at me, I'm, cannon fodding. Da 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 da.
How the hell do I make my ODM gear work? There better be a way for me. Hold on, emotes, I'm gonna... I have an idea.
Maybe next episode when I find out how to use ODM gear.